Carmella, you're entering the Rumble today at 30.
Number 30, baby.
What are your predictions for today?
The Royal Rumble is going to be fabulous. It's the second ever all-female Royal Rumble. I'm really excited, and I can't wait to win.
So coming in at number 30, what do you think your advantage is coming in that late into the match?
I have the best spot in the match because I get to watch the entire first 29 people come out before me, see their strategies, see if there's any alliances forming. So I have the best advantage.
And when it comes down to it, R-Truth also has the 30 spot. So what can you say about R-Truth's chances for winning the Rumble?
R-Truth, if he, you know, keeps his head on straight, I think he could go all the way. But, you know, he sometimes gets a little confused, so we got to make sure to keep him in check.
And if you do win the Rumble today, it's the road to WrestleMania. What can you say about the next couple of months in preparing for your main event shot?
Man, I have no words. It would be so exciting to be able to go into WrestleMania headlining to get that title back, become two-time champion, whether it's SmackDown or Raw, who knows?